And Brother Sue took us way back talking about the Nightingales and Julius Cheeks and all those guys from the Dixon Hummingbirds that started the Nightingales. Listen, the conversation went on. He's talked about the Red Star restaurant in Augusta, Georgia, and the Uptown restaurant where they used to stay. They didn't have nowhere else to stay. They went out and ate when they came to town. He went way back. Well, since we're talking way back, that means we ought to be able to put the Nightingales in the Gold Cross Golden Years of Gospel. And we can do that because here's one who, with the Reverend Julius Cheeks singing with them. Listen, there's some little writing on the screen, but we thought we'd go back and play this one by the Nightingales just to give you an idea how far these guys have come along. And we surely want to say happy birthday to Brother JoJo Wallace. He's celebrating real soon 94 years of singing. Let's enjoy the Nightingales in the Gold Cross Golden Years of Gospel.